And now let's introduce your starting lineups. First for the Verona Wildcats. Number one, senior guard, Jojo Rosenthal. Number three, freshman defender, Julian Dolphin. Number seven, junior midfielder, Ollie Armstrong. Number eight, sophomore defender, Alex Schubert. Number nine, junior forward, Mia Van Emmerhuis. Number 10, sophomore defender, Isabel Walters. Number 12, sophomore midfielder, Tessa Hoffman. Number 13, sophomore defender, Ellie Kudovich. Number 16, junior midfielder and forward, Eileen Duffy. Number 11, sophomore midfielder forward, Kaitlyn Bruce. Number 21, senior forward, Izzy Plesak. And number 22, freshman forward, Noelle Rowell.
Verona head coach Jim Ballmer, assisted by Rachel Croft and Jonathan Henn. And now the starting lineup for your Kettle Moraine Blazers.
Number one, junior midfielder, Monica Morrison. Number two, junior midfielder, Lola Vaughn. Number 12, senior forward, Riley Hurdle. Number nine, freshman defender, Anna Hoffman. Number 11, senior defender, Samantha Brown. Number 12, senior midfielder, Ben Anson. Number 14, junior defender, Sophia Lowell. Number 9, freshman forward, Kendall Moore. Number 20, junior defender, Reese Albert. Number 21, senior forward, Ivan Henderson. And in the goal, number 99, Erica Funnell.
Kettle Moraine is head coach Caitlin Capitan, assisted by Bob Kearns, Aaron Montour, and Rita Sue.
read the,
I read the
grade instead of.
Got it. No worries. All good.
I got it right on here. I was just trying to add the, I was making it easy. Let's just see.
Okay.
I had two. I'm not going to. It's over here. So.
Where are you going? Green shoes! That's going on, Hartle!
So far. Number 15 is coming in for Verona.
15?
Right.
Thank you.
For number three. Do you care about who they come in for, or should we just?
Not when they start bringing four or five in at a time. That's two. Okay. I just get the ones coming in.
Sure. Perfect. Let's just plan on that.
Yeah. If you're out, you're out.
Good try, love.
Yes.
Oh,
cross it.
Oh,
a little bit. Definitely not heavy. Nice job, Sam.
Thanks, though.
Hey, give me a double.
A double burger? Did you order a single? You didn't offer me a bite. I know you were starving.
It's all right, man.
Was it? You eat out twice now. Today was leg day. Today was leg day. No. Today was leg day. Yeah, I agree.
Yeah, they're good on, yeah. Well, it helps. I gotta read this. I'm old.
Thank you.
Inbounds, that's going to stop.
That was really weird.
Yeah.
Real good. You 11.
She did us a favor.
Sophia. Get up there, Megan.
Allie Abholt's getting ready to go in.
On our side?
Allison, yeah.
Okay. I don't see her over there.
She's taking off her stuff. She's stuck in the stoop area.
Oh, okay,
now.
Gotcha. You're a step ahead. Thank you.
Yeah, I was watching her warm up. I'm trying to catch them when they're warming up.
Good plan. Still confirm it's Allison? I cannot see those numbers at all.
No worries.
The binoculars help?
Yeah. Yeah, I looked at her before.
Oh, okay.
I confirmed it while she was warming up.
Jocelyn's got a
distinct. That's her. I don't know what that one's number is. Warm up.
Go on.
In substitution now. Number 25, Allison Miller.
Good job, Lola. Mixed it up.
Darn. number 6 for Verona.
Okay, thank you.
Sophia's going back in.
Okay.
On the next one, number 6 for us.
Yeah.
Number 6 for us. She's going in next.
Okay, good.
I don't know who that is.
Yeah, Lebhart.
Lebhart, thank you. And I think Dallas is warming up, but I'm not positive. Just a little bit, but she was. Number 13 is getting ready for us.
Okay.
I think that's Dallas, right?
Yeah.
No, it's number 1, Monica.
Thank you.
go, Kettle.
Get it. Shoot that.
Oh, no.
Megan's going back in. And Zach. She's going in with
him. And who?
With Dallas.
Oh, Dallas.
Dallas, 12. One. Yeah, 13 and 12. Yep. Mm-hmm. You're right.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, I think it was 12.
Number 3 went in for Verona.
Yeah.
Substitutions
now for Verona, number 3, Julie Alton. For Kettle Moraine. For 12, Megan Anzac, number 13, Dallas Cubs.
Sorry, I've never spotted before. I don't know what you all mean.
You're on it.
Attempts and assists. Let's go. Someone's gonna take a shot from him.
Okay. Touch and shoot!
Thank you.
score, Kettle 1, Verona 0. Kettle Ray would like to offer special thanks to our community partners. Cardinal Financial. Fiscal Lenders since 2002, and always supporting Kettle Ray. Period X Sports, contact Ryan Bottom. Also, Keller Williams, Mark and Shelley Smith, proud sponsors of tonight's we're still proud of them. David Anthony Heating and Cooling Services, proud to sell green products and service. It's getting cold. Have your HVAC unit tuned up. Call 414-507-1789. Realty Executives, where the experts are. If you're in the home market for a great KM home, call Dale's Home Selling Team. Visit them at www.dalesteam.com. Foot and Ankle Associates of Wisconsin. The support you need for quality foot care. Your hometown foot and ankle care. Same day and next day appointments for injuries with convenient locations in Brookfield, Pewaukee, Tomahawk, Muskego, and Madison. Adonis Rubin. New name, but our mission, values, and vision has stayed the same. Reviving homes one roof at a time. It started at Adonis Rubin, Wisconsin.com. Trustworthy roofing contractors in your hometown. Get a free estimate. Super Sealers, asphalt and concrete. Whether it's a complete removal, replace, or fix, Super Sealers has your solution in all of your asphalt and concrete needs. We all have a lot. Boosters Club Concession Stand. Home of the world famous Laser Dog. Refreshing ice cold Pepsi products, fresh buttery popcorn, and legendary kettle corn. Visit them now and support your Kettle Green Lasers. Coleman Family Chiropractic, it's more than your spine, it's your health. Chick-fil-A, stop and say hi to freedom. Three Pillars Senior Living, high quality care, programming, and accommodations. Learn about how you can work as a best in continued care retirement community. Alders of Wales. Home of the Butterbird. Welcome to Delicious. Greater and the Medical College of Wisconsin. Progress is our purpose. Find a location near you at greater.com. And lastly, Tom Bank. We are your local and trust community bank that is committed to community partnerships. Proud supporters of Kettle Moraine High School Athletics. Join us in the second half.
Stay tuned, don't go anywhere.
Sponsors of tonight's 50-50 raffle, except you didn't do it.
So, did our girls go to the team? They stayed out there.
Still a little misty out there, it looks like.
Oh, really? You're gonna get one out there?
The same exact week.
I would have done it.
This was on the top of the outside.
Okay.
If you're not inside the air conditioner, you're actually outside. Like all the restaurants and bars, they have like whiskers. Have you been there and they do that? Because whiskers over your head, it's almost like a sprinkler system, but it's just a mist, just to cool everything down. None of the moisture is
actually
gets
you because
hot.
The fact it's so dry.
Yes, it's so hot. All it does is it cools the air. It's because it's 105 degrees.
But everybody's so hot.
I didn't like
it. No, I'm interested. It was amazing.
The main impetus. No, I have. I don't know what that is.
It's just worn down over millions of years, right?
Oh, that's really cool. Where is that? Is that in Sedona?
Yeah.
It looks like Sedona because the red rocks there.
Yeah. Yeah, it's really
So Mark is just coming on.
One of our KM golfers have to come in.
Don't worry.
Yeah, it's the only way to get there. Correct.
Good pace, Caitlin.
Sam.
I
it Sophia? I guess I wasn't paying attention. Sorry.
14.
Yeah. Sophia took that penalty kick.
Sorry, Ryan has the. Oh, do you want to hand me the? Yeah.
There you go.
Thank you. He'll be good for nothing.
Got other stuff to do.
Megan and Zach. You're really going to do it? She's so sick.
Oh, really?
Yeah, she's so sick.
We could turn into a shot on the road with a
bounce.
Megan said,
she's really sick. Like, she has an illness. She doesn't feel good. Like, yeah, she has body aches and stuffy nose. Like, we don't talk about that anymore. It doesn't exist. Who cares?
It's really funny on your vacation, you still see people going down the road with masks down
the car.
Yeah, yeah.
Yep. Yep.
You know, I can see it. Yeah,
yeah.
Walking down the street by yourself.
Uh-huh. It's ridiculous. Or even driving in a car by yourself? What are we doing? I have no idea. I didn't even notice.
Get up there.
was Megan.
Was that a shot on goal?
Was that a shot on
goal? I don't feel like it. I'm just saying it was me.
Yeah. But thank you. Yeah, yeah. Keep them coming. Yeah, who came in? Nikki? You know Nikki?
Oh, I'm sorry. What was I supposed
to do? Who substituted in?
Oh, I wasn't watching
this.
Sorry, Ryan's supposed to be doing that.
22.
You're not going to do it. It can't be the binoculars. Which position did she go into? Did you see?
Number 12.
I wasn't watching where.
12's a starter, so probably not.
I got 8, 15, 3, 11, 21. It is what it is now.
It is what it is.
It's okay. It's okay.
Hey, wait for the whistle.
Yes, Ella.
Let's go, Verona! Riley with the assist. Going in. Thank you.
Okay.
Number 18 for Verona will be going in.
Okay.
According to Ryan. Let's put an asterisk there.
Do I wait for confirmation?
Put an asterisk. Well, he has the binoculars now.
Yeah.
That's the problem. I just need her to turn around.
Is it still 18?
Ryan, is it still 18? Yes.
Verona substitution, number 18, Taylor Perchbull.
They're doing the whole thing, so they'll rip out everything here and at Wales, and then they're gonna redo, like they're gonna pave this gravel here.
Yeah.
Right? Oh my god, it's so bad. In the driveway when you leave? The big river?
We're fixing it.
No, you're not.
Oh, get up there, Riley.
I have ab holds. and Lev Hart both warming up right now.
Allison and who?
Well, they had, what, 8 inches of snow? What?
Allison and who?
Elizabeth Levhart.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
I'm looking. Number 12. I'm pretty sure.
Just
Elizabeth right now.
Okay. Yes. Kettle Rain joining the pitch, number six, Ella.
Ella. Elizabeth. Number 15 second. Number 12.
Who's coming in for camp?
Number one, Monica.
Number 16
from Verona.
Number 16,
Allison.
Let's go, Caitlin. Come on.
25 miles.
Here, Caitlin, here.
Thank you.
guys. So.
Number 22. Oh, 21? 21, sorry. 21. Stop the clock. She doesn't have a ball. Reset 70-11.
Start it when it's in play, not on my whistle.
All right. What? Where's Ryan? 70-11. Ryan, 70-11. I'm not in there, so I can't see it. Once they kick it, go. What? No, you just set time. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, let's go.
Megan's coming in. Megan and number
12,
number 3. 3 for Verona.
And number 3 for Verona.
Megan's taking the free kick.
Megan's taking the free kick.
Number 8 back.
Great.
Number 8 back. Is she
came back in?
She's, yeah. She's the one.
Yeah.
No, for Verona. Uh-huh. Number 8 for Verona.
Thank you.
job, Kate.
Number 7 for Verona. Okay. And 13, Dallas.
Okay.
Good shift, Kate.
Number 7, Ollie Armstrong.
13, Dallas
Cuts. Dallas Cuts.
Reese is going back in. Lola's going in too.
Two minutes remaining in the contest.
Hand substitution now. Number 2, Olan.
20.
20.
Stop the clock. You have to wait. You gotta wait till they throw it in.
Go white.
Set time. Enter. This guy's something.
Go away.
Thanks for joining us this wet evening. Seven, grab a seat.
is your snow cake for the tree.
Thank you.